Let's just put ourselves in the presence of the Lord. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Lord, we thank you, Lord, for this day, Lord, that you've given us, Lord, to come here tonight to praise and glorify your name again, Lord. Through our songs, through our music, through our dance, O Lord Jesus Christ, send your Holy Spirit, Lord, that we may be able to praise and worship you tonight. This we ask through Christ our Lord. Amen. Amen. All right.
Our vision is God was born. Our breath is for the lost, and a place where souls can be at rest. We all rise up. We all rise up. We all rise up.
Touch my heart to value my love for God above all things. Feel my spirit, value my commitment and consistency to the Word of God. Give me the joy to value my honoring God with my tithes and offerings. Lead my life to value my pursuit of excellence in everything I do. Move my body to value my membership within the body of Christ in the Lord's path, and my response to exercise God-given gifts for the edification of the body. Amen.
Right. Hello, brothers and sisters.
Hello.
Oh, it's nice to see you, everybody. Right. Shall we elbow the person next to you and say, get ready to worship.
Get ready to worship.
Amen. Parang mahina again. Get ready to worship.
Get ready to worship.
Amen. In Psalms 22, verse 3, the scripture says, God inhabits the praises of his people. What does that mean, brothers and sisters? It means when we praise and when we lift our voices to God, and when we sing, we clap, and we dance, and we lift our hands to worship him, it means that God doesn't just send his angels down to be with us, but he himself comes down, his presence comes down to be with us. Amen?
Amen.
But there is one thing that we, the worship team, cannot do, and that is what? That is you opening your hearts and welcoming God's presence. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. And as the song says, the next song that we're going to sing, it says, as we praise, we lift your praise, and your presence now invades. Amen?
Amen.
And as our praise goes up,
blessings
come down. So let's not forget, let's do this not because we want to get those blessings from God. Let's do this because he is our one true God, and he deserves to be praised. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. Let's go.
Oh,
powerful song. Amen?
Amen.
As we go to our worship song, this next song is very close to my heart. It has ministered to me in the past when I was going through some trials. And I hope today it will, the lyrics of it will minister to you as well. So sometimes life gives us surprises. It has always has a way to sometimes pull us down. But let us not forget that we have a big God. A big God who will always be there in the midst of the storm. Amen.
Amen.
The lyrics of the song says, could you flash it for me, Kurt? The first first line of the song. So it says, you hold my every moment. So imagine God holding you on those very moments of those trials and difficulties. You calm my raging seas. Sino dito yung may bagyong dumating sa buhay nila? And God has calmed down those raging seas. So raging meaning galit na galit, di ba? Feels like you're stuck and you can't go anywhere. And it says, you walk with me through fire and heal all my disease. And I think the most beautiful part of this song is when it says, I trust in you and nothing is impossible with you. Amen. So whatever it is you're going through, let us today lift up our voices to God. And let's sing the song, not because we're singing in front of everybody else, but we're singing to a living God. We're singing because He deserves it. He deserves all the praises. And let us ask God to touch whatever it is that you wanted Him to touch. Maybe it's a disease, a physical illness that you wanted God to heal. Or perhaps it's something spiritually that you wanted God to calm down and to calm down those raging seas. Or it might be an emotional problem, relationship problems, stresses at work, or something that you would just want God to heal. Open your hearts, brothers and sisters. Open your hearts. Lift it up to God.
Lord God, we trust in you.
you. We thank you, Lord Jesus, for your presence today. Lord, we thank you for the gift of love, for the gift of life that you have given to us. Lord, there may be times in our lives where we feel so down, so discouraged, so hopeless, helpless. But you are our God, our strength, our hope, our healer, Lord Jesus. Lord, it may be something. Some of us here may be going through some difficulties, relationship problems, physical health, spiritual problems, emotional problems. But you, God, turn all the impossible to many possibilities. And we declare, Lord God, we declare that nothing is impossible. Nothing is impossible.
Jesus,
you live in your Lord God.
Glory to you, Lord God. Nothing is impossible, Lord Jesus. You are the Alpha and the Omega. Our healer, our fresh healer.
Girl,
Though I walk through the wilderness, Lord, for the new blessings na binigay niya sa akin. Responsibility. Maraming salamat, Lord.
And thank you, Lord, for a lovely time we had in
Lanta. In spite sa mga nakikita ko, I'm so thankful dahil nakapag-bang pa rin ako sa phlebotomies. Grabe. Nakakakita pa rin. Thank you, Lord. At thank you, Lord. Bago ko pa lang sa Basingstoke, imagine mo naging Basings ka na ako. So, you're so blessed. And you're so always maintain a smile in your face. And, di ba napaka-happy? I'm whispering na tayo sa kayo. Positive. Always maintain a smile in your face. And, di ba napaka-happy?